Good morning, kids. Good morning, everyone. So today's topic, perspective drawing. Okay, see this, how to draw perspective drawing. Just look at this. So first I make here mountain. See this. So next, I make here some trees, small trees. Okay. Just look at this. Okay, so next yahan pe one point. Okay, this is one point perspective drawing. So just look at this. This. Okay. See everyone. So next, I make a tree. See this? Let's look at this. Hey everyone. See this. So this is one point perspective drawing. I'm taking yellow color for background. See this? So I am adding here yellow color. Okay. So next, I'm taking orange color. See this? I'm adding here orange color. See this. अब बाद में हमें क्या करना है, ऑरेंज कलर में येलो कलर मर्ज करना है. See this. So I'm taking येलो कलर and I am adding here. See this. So next, I'm taking brown color. For mountain. Okay. So I'm adding here brown color. See this. Okay. So next I'm taking light green color. See this. This is green color. So I'm adding here green color. Okay. So next I'm taking gray color and I'm adding here gray color. Thank you. see this. Okay, so next I am taking dark green color. Okay, you can use a pencil color, poster color, watercolor, okay. So next I'm taking brown color. Like this. Okay. I'm taking pink color. Okay, this is rose pink color. I'm adding here. See this? See everyone? So this is perspective drawing. Okay? So last में हमें border draw करना है.